So we have this thing. I don't know. It seems dangerous. I don't know. You could do this on a mandolin. Like, you know those mandolins that you do this and then you like slice your wrists off and then you die. But I think it's like for cutting like crinkle cut, like pickles or some shit. That's not it.